Within the castle ground, you can see the large stone turret with the red roofs. Inside of the castle is a statue praying with a cloth on his head. Outside the castle are different coloured tents with golden trees.